The library. Turn it off, sir. Don't play it again. I'm just saying that's the shit. I'm saying if you went to heaven, they were playing that song. You know it's
going to
be a party in heaven. You just walk in heaven. Stop it, sir. Don't play it again. I say it. That's my shit.
20 times.
If you went to the grocery store and they're playing that song, you buy everything in that bitch. You know you ain't got but $78. You just did that motherfucker. Stop, sir, I say it.
I try to reach out to old friends.
That's my shit.
And,
just saying, fellas, if your relationship ain't working right, stop fucking your woman to slow song.
And she told me that as
fucking
soon as
some gangster
I was
shit,
deleted,
as soon as she walk in, just
said messages not available.
She'll be like this. Nigga, I gotta go to work in the morning. Sir, I asked you not to play the song again, didn't I?
They text,
just saying that's my shit. That's all I'm saying.
I'm here. I message my brother.
I'm just saying.
Wife. Like, why don't you go look at
you
this
working
page
at McDonald's?
Message this friend. Or there is like 5,000 people out there that can verify who
number
I am.
Seven. And that you was the only one working in that bitch. Even then,
and
just put that on the PA system. You just
never once received a
what's going on, Chicago?
Do I have 100 pieces of paper here showing these restraining orders?
Fucking short. They got commercials on television where they lie to us and tell us the truth at the same time. How the fuck you gonna lie and tell the truth? They got commercials saying you can get a brand new Expedition, no credit, bad credit, bankrupt, divorce, parole violation, whatever your problem is, on approved credit.
They wanted to see what was going on with you. And they wanted some information I had. I'm like, I'm not fucking sending you anything.
Did you say no credit, bad credit, on approved credit?
Like,
that's like you meet a woman at the club and she tell you, I'm going to give you some pussy,
and
never.
Real. So fuck that.
Well, that's not the same, then.
They are doing that.
Then they got commercials for Medicaid.